Advanced Medical Priority Dispatch System, Wikipedia article audio. The Advanced Medical Priority Dispatch System is an emergency medical dispatch system developed and marketed by Priority Dispatch Corporation. AMDS is primarily used in the United Kingdom and Ireland, where it is medically approved. The developer has similar products for police and fire. AMDS provides a unified system used to dispatch appropriate aid to medical emergencies. It includes systematized caller interrogation and pre-arrival instructions. The caller responses are used as inputs to gain a main response output category A, B, or C. This can link to a performance targeting system such as ORCAN to match call metrics to their targets, such as category response time. For example, in the United Kingdom, calls rated as A on AMDS have an 8-minute responder on scene target. Each call is also assigned a subcategory or code, often used as a means of gathering further statistics about performance. It also helps when analyzing the calls for how the call was described by the informant, compared to the injury or illness found when the crew attend. This can then be used to help improve the questioning system, which gives the AMDS classification. Each category is numbered from 1 through 32. This is usually used for brevity and privacy over the radio. In some areas, instead of the A, B, C categories, A through E are used.